Alright, what's going on everybody? How are you all doing? Welcome back to The Evil Within on the PlayStation 4. I forgot to turn my TV down, so let's go ahead and do that now. Alright, so welcome back to The Evil Within. We are just going to continue where we left off. I wasn't sure if the game was going to start like in a cutscene, so I decided to go ahead and start it. Start the recording from the main menu and go from there. I've been super excited to record more of this game since the first session. I love third-person games. I really do. Games like this, Dead Space, Tomb Raider. What else? The Last of Us, Infamous. I love those type of games. I love them more than my first-person shooters. I do need to remember medkit, syringe. Holy crap, when did we get a medkit? We got an incendiary bolt and a double-barreled shoddy. Oh, fuck yeah. That's probably my DLC stuff, which they said I'd get starting at Chapter 3. And I did look it up. This game, from what I saw, has 15 chapters, it looks like, so that'll be pretty... pretty cool. And let's put the med kit over there. For now. I forget what the, okay, there's that. Okay. I've actually been really excited to play more of this. I probably shouldn't have done that. I just think I could probably... bust the, God, look at this shotgun, that's awesome. Alright, actually, let me go ahead and... actually, I don't know if I can. I wanted to break this open, but I'm afraid to shoot it and waste the ammo. It broke, but it didn't have anything in it. God damn it. Alright. Back to this widescreen stuff again. Which I know they did on purpose. I know they did. But I'm just one of those people. I hate widescreen in everything. Movies, everything. I hate them. Okay, yeah, I forgot you can press triangle to melee. And the camera's a little too close. It's kind of like if I broke one of those boxes and there was something at my feet, I could have easily just walked over it. A syringe, though. Oh, yeah. Just going to reload that bad boy. Nothing there. I'm hearing crows. Holy crap. Pile of bodies blocking the way. Whoa. Don't be starting that stuff. Well said. Well said. Where the hell are we? Looks like we're in like an old Japanese temple. Whoa, wait. What the hell is that? Oh, it's a bottle. Oh, really now? Should probably pull out the shoddy here. There we go. Now we'll just get rid of that. Ew, what is that? Oh, fuck! I knew that was gonna explode. I was gonna try to run out of there, but it exploded quick. Oh. I just got fucked up. I am on my deathbed. Holy shit. We're gonna go back in there. Holy crap. Yeah, we're gonna go back up here. Can I grab this? Alright. I wonder, do you drop this as soon as you switch to the... Oh, looks like you do. Well, we'll take that. Why not? There we go. Oh, you can hide under the bed. I see, okay. Oh, what's that? Matches. I heard talking. I was just trying to listen. Huh. I heard talking. Feels like I should be able to do something with that.
Who's there? No, don't shoot. I'm not one of them. I'm a doctor. Marcelo Jimenez.
You were in the ambulance before it crashed, right?
Yes, we're lucky to be alive.
Have you seen anyone else?
My patient, Leslie. I saw him running up ahead, but...
But?
Come this way. Quietly, mind you.
That's gonna have to wait a second, dude. Whoa, what is it? Grenade? This stick grenade is a relic from a nearly 100 years ago. How it ended up in private hands is unknown. Well, that's pretty cool. There were some grenades and shit. I want to, like, check everything before I move on. There's another fucking bomb down there. I wonder, can I throw this at the bomb? Oh, I can. Cool. Well, that works. Oh, wait a second. There we go. Alright, let's see what this guy's looking at.
Have a look for yourself. Those things chased me all the way into the village.
Me too. They're all over the place.
Leslie went through that gate. Good Lord.
There are too many to shoot our way through.
One of us could try to lure them away while the other gets the gate open. You're the one with the gun.
If you say so.
I say that dude's a chicken shit. Well, I don't know where he went. He just kind of disappeared.
Damnable thing.
Where did he go? Did he go down here? There we go. Nice. Ooh. You're like music. Oh, okay. So that music pretty much signifies one of those. Alright, my new partner, Myra Hansen, is a real firecracker. Tenacious and no-nonsense. My kind of woman. But I've gotta watch it around her. She almost caught me checking out her ass today. Oh, that's nice. I'm coming! Let's go check out some of these upgrades we can get.
My head.
It's been a while since your last visit.
There she is. Sure, I'll save. He doesn't like kicking those doors open. All right, let's check out what I can get. So let's check out abilities. So it says increase life gauge maximum, increase stamina. Those would probably both be good, to be honest. And let's also do this. Check out weapons. Damage multiplier. Increases firepower. I have a feeling the pistol's probably one I'm gonna want to upgrade the most, because I feel like I'm probably gonna find more ammo for this thing than anything else. So let's do a damage multiplier. What about a critical? Alright, we'll do that too. And we could probably increase some of that stuff later on. Oh, cool, I increased my health and it gave me full health. Alright, at least we can run in here. Ouch. Alright. The hell out of here. I just heard a fucking cat again. I heard it last time too. There's a window. Oh, there he is.
We must find my patient, Leslie.
All right. Oh, he did drop.
We must find my patient, Leslie.
Well then.
We must be going.
Yes, I hear you, guy. Shut up, though. We'll see if he drops anything. Nope.
There's no time for fooling around.
There's plenty of time for that. Oh, can I not break this one? I guess not. Trying to get a look around, but this freaking widescreen stuff makes it easy to miss shit. Oh, this is the fucking house I originally went into. I was able to climb these, but kinda.
There's no time for fooling around.
Was he always here?
There's no time for fooling around.
Alright, I need to figure out where I need to go.
There's no time for fooling around.
Oh god, dude, shut up. Yeah, okay. Can't believe I missed this door here.
There is a crank on the terrace. You'll need to operate it if I'm to pass through.
A crank on the terrace? Where is he talking about? Is it like up there? It's probably up there. Oh, hello. I never came through here? I guess I just immediately turned down there. Crank is not a wait. How do I get up there? I don't know how you get that. Oh, here it is.